This 186-foot long mural was protected by an anti-graffiti coating after the last restoration. A particularly difficult tag was removed, and we thought you'd like to know how the process went. As required by the Department of Cultural Affairs, the mural was coated with Mural Guard. Hopes were high that the protection would be sufficient to keep the mural clean. Over the years, we noticed on our maintenance visits that the bugs and the spiders were easily cleaned off of the varnish, which was unexpected, and also the grime that accumulated from this being an underpass and a thoroughfare for trucks was an amazing capability that we were not expecting. Look how easy it cleans up. Wow. We did have to remove previously a couple of small tags, and they were satisfactorily removed in a very short order. A bull in the glass factory with super high pressure and hot water is going to make a mess of the coating and the mural. But with several layers of this highly vetted anti-graffiti coating and careful efforts by the removal crew, this tag was removed fairly quickly with no damage to the mural. Every mural and location is different, of course. So in the description area below this video, I have my phone number, and feel free to give me a call if you'd like to discuss your project.
If you're watching this on YouTube, subscribe to our channel and give us a thumbs up. We look forward to seeing you on our next video on another project. Take care.